Hello everyone, today's print will show how I finished a stun gun and Comlock as seen in the TV series Space 1999. All pieces were printed on an Ender 3 Pro, and the print settings can be found in the below description. Hit the subscribe and notification buttons to be notified about upcoming 3D prints and builds. Pieces were glued together with CA glue. I use this glue because it works really well with PLA and gives a tight, secure bond. When all the pieces were assembled, I smoothed the surfaces with 120 grit sandpaper and then went over everything again with a 180 grit. Then the pieces were coated with a 2-in-1 filler and sandable primer. The Comlock was based in gray to match the actual prop. White acrylic was applied to the white buttons and number buttons, and a red-orange was used for the face button. Charcoal gray was then applied to its designated areas. Black acrylic was used on the number buttons and the remaining accent buttons. On the stun gun, I based the whole thing in a sterling silver metallic acrylic paint. Then I painted all the black details. The four buttons on the handle were painted with red, yellow, green, and blue acrylic. Next, I taped all sections and then used metallic silver spray paint on detailed accent areas. Using Elmer's Glue All, I attached a printout onto the side of the Comlock. A link can be found below to a PDF containing scaled graphics. I used the image of the commander, but you can customize with your own image if you wanted to. The display screen image can be attached the same way. Various options are available in the aforementioned PDF. I use CA glue to attach a small piece of acetate to the display screen. This helps with the illusion of an actual computer screen. So, in a short amount of time, I was able to make both the stun gun and the Comlock. Now, I just need to head to the command center and then I'm ready to go. If you haven't done so yet, hit those like and subscribe buttons to see more builds coming your way. And follow on Instagram and Twitter. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time.